Conjured up by the slave owners to keep the white women from fucking black guys. Thinking like, do you think that like white people regret that now? Like, fuck, we fucked up. I was thinking like, what about this guy's family? Like the guy who started this rumor? Like, do you think that they still know, like somewhere along their bloodline, like they have an ancestor who created this rumor? It's like, yeah, we don't talk about him. Cyrus, last week you were talking about white shame. There's actually a thing for black people, it's called black guilt. We get that too. Usually I get mine late at night when I'm at the ATM. You know, there's like an old white lady at the ATM. I don't get out of my car. I'm like, I don't want to scare her. She probably has a family. This is not me, you know, just like waiting for her to pass by. But, you know, like, and if I get impatient and like I do have to get out of my car, like I make sure, like as I'm going up, like I make noises. I'm coming. I'm letting you know. I'm on my way. You know, I have my card in my hand, just like, all right, just, you know, it's like a hostage situation. Like, all right, here I am. I'm right here. Like, what? You have the same card that I do? Yeah, Wells Fargo all day, yeah. Like, you want to push buttons too, right? One night, I was actually at the ATM, it was late at night, and I turned around, and this big black guy was like right behind me. I was like, whoo! He's like, I'm sorry, man. I didn't scare you, right? I was like, no, you just forgot to make your sound. Come on, I'm gonna got rules here. You need to flash your car either. But that's all my time. Tomorrow, all have a good night. Enjoy the rest of the comics.
You're going for Game Hall, everybody.